If you are trying to log into your Sabadell bank account but not sure how to, in this video I'm going to guide you on how to exactly do that. So the first thing you want to do is open any web browser you have on your phone or your PC and then search for Sabadell bank login. Once you search for it, you can see this link that says customer access BS online. You want to click on this link and it will take you directly to the login portal of Sabadell Bank. Sabadell is a Spanish bank, so if you see another language right here, you will see an option to translate up here, so you don't have to worry about it. You can easily translate it. If you want to log into your business access, you can do it from here, but right now I'm going to show you how to log into your personal access. So here you can choose any of these options. I'm going to just choose my ID, and here you will have to enter your ID first. So enter your ID number and your letter at last. And once you do that, you will have to make sure to enter the correct password that you have signed in from. And once you do that, simply click on enter and you should be logged into your Sabadell online banking. But for some reason, if you forgot your ID or password, you can always click here on this can't login option to recover your password. If you found this video helpful, like the video and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you for watching.